our company strains are different. And to explain that, one needs to understand the nature of the gut flora. The flora in the gut is teeming with many different species and amounts of bacteria. These bacteria would have co-evolved with the human immune system over millions of years. In there, we believe, are the future of a therapeutic platform. And our approach is to seek and look for the strain and target that strain to the specific benefit that we're looking for. One of our core skills is matching the strain to the indication. Since the success of BIF 35624, which was specifically selected for irritable bowel syndrome, we have honed that skill, and today we are developing a number of smart strains, or we would call precision strains, for many different indications. With this approach, we believe we can unlock the true potential of our gut flora. Up to now, people have been scratching the surface by picking strains at random and selecting and testing them. These smart strains are the way forward, and indeed are the backbone of our strategy. Our work has been significant. Together, through our own science and through our partnerships, we have generated in excess of 150 peer-reviewed publications, which have largely gone to the understanding of how these probiotics may in fact work. Most commercial probiotics may have a generalized effect on the gut, but our science is showing that not all probiotics are the same.